This season on The Voice, new coach Kelly Clarkson is not shy about bringing up the fact that she'd be the best mentor because she's been through a similar process on American Idol. While Clarkson is in the reality TV record books for being the first ever American Idol winner back in 2002, she's not the only alum to show up on The Voice. Last season, Jennifer Hudson joined the NBC singing competition after coming in 7th place on American Idol in 2004. With American Idol superstar is the better The Voice coach? Vote now in our poll below. See American Idol winners, where are they now, seasons 1-15? Before signing on to The Voice, Clarkson was rumored to be a contender to judge ABC's revival of American Idol, which debuts Sunday, March 11th. Instead, Clarkson joined The Voice season 14 alongside longtime coaches Adam Levine and Blake Shelton and second-timer Alicia Keys. So far this cycle, we've only seen Clarkson in action during the blind audition rounds, but it's clear she's super competitive and wants to take home her first title as coach. See The Voice, Season 14, Episode 4, vote for your favorite blind audition poll. In Season 13 of The Voice, Hudson's team was eliminated just before making it to the season finale. However, she still has bragging rights as the winning coach of The Voice UK. Hudson's most notable artists last season were Noah Mack, Davon Fleming and Sheehan Jones, with Noah's unexpected ouster being a shocking moment in Voice history. Besides music, Hudson also has a talent for acting, winning the Oscar for Best Supporting Actress for her debut film performance in Dreamgirls 2006. Poll, American Idol, rate new judges Katy Perry, Luke Bryan and Lionel Richie. Clarkson's current team, as of this writing, consists of Alexa Capelli, Bryn Cartelli, Jorge Eduardo, Jackie Foster, Dylan Hartigan, Jamela, Justin Kilgore, Dr. King and Molly Stevens. Might one of these artists be the winner of The Voice Season 14? The blind auditions continue Monday and Tuesday on NBC, with the live shows scheduled for April 16th. Sign up for Gold Derby's newsletter with experts' latest